I am going to make this short. Some people may be wondering. Some people may pray to God and want Him to give you an answer. I think one of the ways God speaks to us is through our thoughts. If you ask God a question, monitor your thoughts. Now, if you have a thought that goes against the Bible, well, I guess you could assume that isn't coming from God. But if you have something come to your mind that it's not sinful, there is a chance it is coming from God. So please keep this in mind. God bless you.